This is a special podcast presentation from 700WLW.com. This is Casey Boland on demand.
Some money talk here. Casey of Hang Hold Capital Management. And Casey, you make the point. You said it's an unwanted surprise in the form of a capital gain distribution at this time of the year. Why would that be an unwanted surprise?
Well, it would be unwanted because the year has not been a very good year in the market. Maybe you just make a purchase of a mutual fund. You get to the end of the year and tax time next year, you find that you have a big capital gain distribution, some taxes you have to pay, but you have no gains, though, to represent those taxes.
Now what do I do?
Well, if you don't do anything, you're going to be stuck in paying that if you make a purchase of a mutual fund. So look at if you've made mutual fund purchases this year or anticipate making them. Check with the mutual fund company themselves. See what type of capital gain distributions they're planning on. They make those distributions in December because you have to remember when you purchase a mutual fund, you're sharing in the built-in gains of losses of fund when you purchase it, even though you may have no gains whatsoever.
All right, where do I go to get the information I need?
Best place to go is probably the mutual fund company's website specifically. You want to look for what's called the X date. And purchases made on or after the X date, they're not going to receive that capital gain distribution. So if you see a sizable distribution, call the mutual fund company and talk to them if you don't see one, number one. If you see a sizable one, well, maybe consider a different type of mutual fund to purchase that's not going to have a big gain. Or you might consider it an exchange-traded fund where there's ETFs. In many cases, with the ETFs, the capital gain distributions are either going to be non-existent or going to be very, very low, and that's another big advantage of using ETFs in your portfolio.
Got you covered. Thank you so much. Casey Bowen of Hang Hold Capital Management. It is 5-5-8-5-2. We'll get the 5 first. 852 at 700 WLW.